That's it.
He's in the house.
Find
He's going in.
He's disappearing.
Follow him.
Don't let him disappear.
The air.
Where's it gone? Keep going.
How do you find it? It's just a trial.
It's just another test.
You just have to solve it, and then you will find him.
Then you will succeed.
He's so close.
Just one little test to do.
You can almost reach him.
You can almost see him.
Like the old warrior trials. Dillian will help me.
The stench of rot. She can almost taste it. Do you smell it? No. Don't worry. Not everyone can. It was a warm spring day when she went to the river with Dillian and the others. For the water. She could taste the rot. But no one else could. She knew something was wrong. Something sinister. She begged them to leave, but they just laughed at her. But soon enough, as the bodies piled up, no one was laughing. And they knew that she was not like them.
Get to the house and finish this trial.
It doesn't finish until you get to the house.
Before he disappears, Senua.
You have to get in.
The Northmen speak of a death moon, a light shaped like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhands, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. But that is not the end of it, because the dead return to haunt the living. If you see the death moon, then beware, because there will be death in that house.
Dillian will disappear soon. Find a way.
What are you?
It's a
you found a way to climb the tower.
The ladder.
Quick. What ladder?
You can see it. A line to the truth. The bridge.
Thank you. Senua! Come to me! Where are you?
I'm here! I'm right here!
Are you in there? Come out if you are.
Where is he? Find him.
You have to find him.
The runes.
Focus.
Focus on the runes.
Stillion! They're coming for me!
It's close. It's close. Move away.
Senua, move away.
Feel it.
You'll die.
Don't let it see you.
It
there.
Is.
Go towards it.
Run.
Focus.
Find
focus.
It.
Focus.
Huh?
Focus. Run. Run now.
Where are they, Senua?
Where's Dillion?
Where are you?
Don't let it see you.
Don't get lost.
Don't let it see you.
Come on.
You'll start to burn. There it is, move away.
Don't let it look
quick. Where's Dillion?
Where is he?
This is taking too long.
Can you hear him? You're
two
lost.
Two more runes.
You have to find them.
Where are you?
Where are they?
It all looks the same.
Thank you.
you.
Senua! Senua! What happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. That doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I have. You're not a monster.
Without you, this darkness has made me a monster.
Killing you would be too easy. They're taking your memories to torture you. They're taking the world inside.
You're disappearing one memory. Every time you remember, it disappears.
They're going to take everything.
They're not yours anymore.
They're going to take everything you have.
The memories of ghosts.
They belong to the gods, not to you.
They're eating you from the inside. They want to kill your soul.
They want to crush it.
You think they want your body, they want.
They want your mind, and they're going to take it.
The memories were yours, but they're the gods now.
Nothing is yours anymore.
Deviant's disappearing with your memories.
Thank you.
As the she-wolf licks the sweet honey from Sigmund's face, he bites the wolf's tongue. The she-wolf pulls away, but Sigmund holds on. The chains break, and he is free. After his escape, Sigmund lives like us, hidden in the forest. His enemy, King Siggeir, believing him dead, as his sister plots revenge. And for vengeance to succeed, even the great Sigmund needs it. So she sends herself.
Huh?
death for Sigmund and his brothers seems certain. But the king's wife is Sigmund's sister, and she begs for mercy and implores the king to chain them up instead. He agrees. Not for mercy, though, but because he plans an even more cruel and lingering death. Chained to a tree in the forest that night, a she-wolf comes and devours one of Sigmund's brothers. She returns. As the she-wolf licks the sweet honey from Sigmund's face, he bites the wolf's tongue. The she-wolf pulls away, but Sigmund holds on. The chains break, and he is free. After his escape, Sigmund lives by a hidden. As the she-wolf licks the sweet honey from Sigmund's face, he bites the wolf's tongue. The she-wolf pulls away, but Sigmund holds on. The chains break, and he is free. After his escape, Sigmund lives like us, hidden in the forest. His enemy, King Siggeir, believing him dead, as his sister plots revenge. And for vengeance to succeed, even the great Sigmund needs help. So she sends her sons to him. But their blood is weak and corrupted, and they're put to death by Sigmund. So his sister hatches a new plan, one that is cold of heart and pure of blood. death for Sigmund and his brothers seems certain. But the king's wife is Sigmund's sister, and she begs for mercy and implores the king to chain them up instead. He agrees. Not for mercy, though, but because he plans an even more cruel and lingering death. Chained to a tree in the forest that night, a she-wolf comes and devours one of Sigmund's brothers. She returns, ravenous, night after night, until only Sigmund is left. The next day, Sigmund's sister sends a servant with honey to smear on Sigmund's face. But to what end? Well, that night, when the she-wolf appears again, you'll never guess what happens. Say that their all-father, Odin, gave his eye in exchange for a drink from Mimir's well, the Well of Wisdom. In blindness there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return. For this reason, I give my life and pass on my stories of the Northmen to you, Senua.
Can you see me?
No. Help me.
Breathe slow.
It's the darkness.
Stay still. Empty your thoughts. Tell me what you feel.
A breeze.
Good. Then there is a way out.
I can't tell where it comes from.
Yes, you can.
The others. The voices. They've gone.
I'm still here.
So quiet. So dark.
It's okay. Listen to your own breath. Feel it rise and fall. Good. Be aware of everything you hear and feel. Let your senses guide you.
I can't go on. Lillian?
Find a way. I'm not leaving you here.
Huh?
from somewhere else now. That debris has gone.
Use all of your senses. Let the world speak to you. What do you hear?
I hear water.
Go to it.
I've reached the water.
Good. That's your way out. Follow it upstream.
So sorry. I thought I left this all behind.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
He was right. It's inside of me. It won't let me go.
Senua, my father, he taught me that the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the sword. You're no coward. Prove that to me in the warrior trials. This is just another battle. You can beat it.
This isn't your bet. You don't have to help me.
I want to. Besides, you are going to be a great warrior today. You need me.
I'll do my best.
Shh. I know what you're thinking. He's not really here. It seems there's no escaping the past in this place. And so she's forced to relive it.
Then look for another way and tell me what you find.
There is a house. I don't know what's inside.
Don't be afraid.
Not following.
Leave it behind and keep moving forwards.
I
There's more of them. I think they're moving.
You're breathing too fast.
I'm scared.
Listen to the sound of your breath. In and out. In and out. Do this anymore.
I think I'm in a house. It stinks. Of death.
The darkness is testing you. But you are in control.
There's a well.
Don't turn back. You're getting close.
Did you? Help me.
See you too.
She could spend hours, days even, trapped within herself, in the dark.
You see me?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere. With no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.
changed. You will have Odin's blessing to walk a goddess into the halls of Helheim and challenge Hela as an equal.
So Dillion was helping. And his sword will lead me to him. Like when we first met.